Hey guys, it's JJ here for Filmora, and today I'm going to show you how to add camera shake to your videos. So this is a highly anticipated video that I know that you guys have been waiting for, but before we get into that, let's talk about camera shake. So what is it and why is it so popular? So camera shake adds emotion or actions to basic videos. It also adds intense effects like adding an earthquake. Like that. So let's get started, shall we? Let's go. All right guys, so I'm going to be adding the camera shake to the intro that you just saw. So I already have my footage imported. Just to let you guys know that I'm gonna be using Filmora, the latest version of Filmora, which includes the shake effects. So if you wanna use the shake effects, make sure you use the latest updated version, which you can get at filmora.wondershare.com. So if you go to the filters tab, or filters category, and under the shake folder, you'll be able to find all of the shake effects that you have available to you in Filmora. You can preview them. For example, if you go to the up down one and click play, you can see the preview of the shake effect, which is awesome because I think that's the one that I really like and that's the one I'm gonna be using, right? So I have my footage already in my timeline, as you can see over here, I already cut it. And so what I'm gonna do is I'm going to find the place where I wanna add the shake. And that's where I kind of like, you know, move around or look around, which is kind of like my marker. So I'm just gonna go through and see, and I think that's right over there. I also like to extend the timeline as long as I can, just so I can see the exact precise moment. And also using the arrow keys, you can kind of go back and forth to see exactly where you want to find the exact place where you want to add your camera shake. Right here. And this is where it's really, really simple. Like, really simple. All I gotta do is grab the up down camera shake that I want and drop it in. Right there. Simple. All right. So this is a bit long. Obviously, you don't want it to be that long because the clip isn't that long. So I'm just gonna trim it to exactly where I stop. Looks like about here. Maybe I'll extend it a little bit more. And then I'm just gonna play it back, so I'm just gonna go a little bit further and then check it out. Nice. And that's it. I've added my awesome camera shake to my intro, and all I'm just gonna do is going to export it. So just click export. Check all the settings, great, and ta, voila. All right, so that was a really quick and easy way for you to add camera shake or screen shake to your videos. But I think that you could definitely add screen shake or camera shake to your videos to help tell your story a little bit. Add a little bit more of a creative aspect and really enhance your content or your video. So let's go and check that one out. So we have some action footage here from our previous videos, and I've already added the gunshots and Matt gets shot, but as you can see, it's very still. So I wanna add some camera shake to this shot just to add a little bit more of an impact, and so it can show that he was shot and add a little bit more depth to that story, to that part of that scene. So I could do that by going back and seeing exactly where I want it to hit. And then, of course, we go into our filters tab, under shake, and we see all of the ones to choose from. The last time I used it was for the up and down, and that one was a little crazy, so I don't want it to be that one because, of course, with this particular shot, literally, when Matt gets shot, you don't want it to look really crazy because in a way you want it to look more realistic. So I'm looking for a little more of a subtle shake, but still have that impact. I wanna check out one that's a little bit more realistic in a way. So let's check out the extreme one and see. That definitely looks a little bit better. So again, super easy, just drag and drop to the point, which I think is the right part. So right when he maybe lifts up his arm, let's drag it around there. Because realistically, when you get shot with a gun, I mean, you're not gonna, the impact is not gonna be immediate, it's gonna be a little bit after, right? So maybe about there. So yep, I got right to where I want it to be. Let's check it out. Nice. So of course it's a little too long, so I'm gonna definitely trim it. Just to maybe when he drops his arm, so. Great. So now we've added this and it looks a little bit too staged. So I think I'm gonna go in and adjust it a bit. So what you can definitely do in Filmora is you can go in and click, right click, and then go edit on the shake effect that you chose, which is extreme. And as you can see, you can change the frequency, positions, RGB, separate, and the motion blur. So I'm gonna go in and maybe adjust the frequency a bit. With the RGB, you can check it and it adds like a little bit of a glitch effect, but with this, I kind of want it to be just like the motion, so let's kind of see what we come up with. Nice. Maybe add a little bit more. Oops, forgot to click that. Go back. See it one more time. Hit. Fall. And there you go. I think that's pretty good. So I'm just gonna click OK to make sure it's done. And then I think all that is great. So I'm gonna export it. Click export. And we're done. And that, my friends, is how you can add screen shake or camera shake to your videos. Where else would you put camera shake? Let me know in the comments below, because I want to know. If you like this video, make sure to like, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!